When I said can you carry me next game, I didn't mean like this. Not that I'm opposed to this, it's just hard to play Tekken 8 when I can't move my hands that well.